Next up, how many backhands in a row did you hit?
Yeah,
you can't collaborate with your own receipt. This is not metal. So that's why this is being played. Did she play backhand, backhand? No, it's not here. So then she plays this one, okay, now metal is back here. And so make your transition back and forth.
I think you found it.
Okay, but try not to play like extreme angles, like here, here. If she plays this one, then play here, to the middle. If she plays this one, then you play here. If she plays this one, then you can play here. So find that middle, they don't work the corners.
Whoops. Forehand for a minute, without the ball, without the ball. Good. Okay, but it's got to be faster. Yeah, your backswing is too slow. That's why you're losing the time.
If you swing slow from here, back in here, you're going to hit the ball late. The backswing from here to here is too fast. You see, in the middle, faster. Good, faster. Fast. Good. Again, fast. Good. You have to respond fast on that one. Let me see backhand. Backhand, 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 forehand from middle. Good. Yeah, I just feel like you're too slow to move back. The follow through is okay, but the backswing is a little too slow. Turn back a little bit faster.
Faster?
Yeah. And he's obviously more comfortable with backhand block than middle. For like middle forehand. So make him hit more backhand forehand. Never let him hit more than one backhand.